We're here today on the Cheoah River, where for over 70 years, the flow of water was impeded by a dam upstream and used to produce hydroelectric power. But since 2005, as a result of the Federal Energy Regulatory Commission's relicensing process, the water and other habitat elements have been restored. Freshwater mussels are an important part of our ecosystems in North Carolina's rivers and streams. And in places like this, where over time, for various reasons, those species have disappeared, the Wildlife Commission is trying to restore those species and restore the ecological function back to those rivers and streams.
Approximately 10 years ago, the North Carolina Wildlife Resources Commission initiated our freshwater mussel propagation program to help support restoration activities in the state, such as the Cheoah River Restoration Project. The goal of the Conservation Aquaculture Center is to help restore and augment populations of rare aquatic species, and also to help keep our common animals common. Through the use of captive propagation, long-term holding, and research, we've been able to work with over 16 different species. And with the help of our partners, we've been able to stock over 15,000 individual mussels into the Cheoah River. 4,000 of those are the federally endangered Appalachian elk toe.